like a medium swing from the swing arrow. So we're going to have some solos and some singing on this one. Fly Me to the Moon. Thank you.
Thank you.
choir director recruiting for choir for next semester. It's a one-credit general arts, music 88. I'll give you a plug, Fred. And Melanie and Carl, Melanie's in the choir. You're not in the choir, right? Melanie's in the choir, so that's great. So anyway, take five. It's called five because it has five beats for a measure, if you know what that means. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. We're starting it in four beats per measure with this little thing we added. So it will go into five beats per measure after the little introduction thing. And this one, Annie's playing the drums. You can see she's sitting back there with the drum set. So another multi-talented student, so we're glad to have her doing both of that. Too bad she can't play them both at the same time. And Enoch, too bad he can't play the piano as he's playing the other stuff. But anyway. Okay. All right. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Thank you. between two chords, and you follow a scale known as a mode. You're so nice. Because I was talking, turn the volume down. So anyway, it's kind of a modal piece, and we just kind of jam, and it's very pretty, and it's Enoch's song. How about that?
I like it.
Thank you.
Okay, so straight, no chaser.